home opener here at U.S. Cellular Field. I'm Jen Lada. Hector Noesi becomes the eighth starting pitcher to start a home opener of the last 13 seasons for the White Sox, but he will be the first wearing a hat like this. Looks like a standard baseball cap, but when you flip it to the inside, take a look. This green shell here, this is to protect his head. It doesn't look like much, but it is actually made of a composite that contains Kevlar. Kevlar, of course, is something that a lot of people know are in bulletproof vests. It's supposed to redistribute the acceleration so that if a pitch does come back to the mound, it will keep him a little bit safer. Doesn't happen a lot, but it does happen. Last season, new White Sox reliever Dan Jennings, he took a 101-mile-an-hour pitch off of his head. He was dazed and he was confused, suffered a concussion. Noesi is hoping that this will help him keep that from happening out there. We'll be right back to White Sox baseball right here on Comcast SportsNet right after this.